Yo, what's up, guys? Thanks for tuning in again. We got a special freaking guest here, the actual DV Slug. So we've been working on some stuff. So we're gonna do a couple originals and a few covers as well. So get ready, man. It's called When I'm Gone. Breathing in out, I walk about. Don't cross my line, I'll break your spine. Been here before, settle the score. Don't want more, but I won't give it to you. When I'm gone, don't you feel the pain? I'll feel the pain, yeah. When I'm gone, don't you walk away? I'll walk away from you. I can't feel the things you said, they hurt, it's true. Now I'm gone, so nobody's left to worry about you. Waste of space, mental case, I'm beating on, keeps moving on. We're dying slow, but I won't go without a fight. Come take my life, you're all the same. Complain, come take my life. You won't save my life. No, I won't think twice. No, I won't think twice. No, I won't think twice. I won't sacrifice. When I'm gone, don't you walk away. I'll walk away, yeah. When I'm gone, don't you feel the pain. I'll feel the pain from you. Now I feel I can feel the things you said, they hurt, it's true. Nobody's left to worry about you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, why'd you have to be so bitter? Yeah, yeah, yeah. But why'd you have to be a quitter? When I'm gone, don't you feel the pain? I'll feel the pain, yeah. When I'm gone, don't just walk away. Walk away from you. I can't feel the things you said, they hurt, it's true. Now I'm gone, so nobody's left to worry about you. Whoa, nice.
You
want
to retake that?
No.
Okay.
That was sweet.
Cool.
Sweet, dude. That's a DV Slug original.
Oh, we're live?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, we're live. Okay.
Yeah. Should we do the next one?
Sure.
All right. We were working on this song today for the next project. This is a sneak peek at the next Goob the Artist song. It's called Worthless. Pray to a false god never came. How long will it take? My image absent in it, and now I forsake. No sense in worshipping all that I hate. Fighting the illusion is a waste. Identity is copy and paste. You're worthless. I'll break free from the bonds forged from my blood. Take me manic like satanic symbasilicas. Had to heal, but now the feels are all better because fighting the illusion is a waste. Identity is cast. You're worthless. You're worthless. You're worthless. You're worthless. You're worthless. Nice, man.
Made some mistakes. That's all right.
That's all right. That's the debut sneak peek. The artist song. So I think we're going to move on to some covers. Before we do that, Parker, do you want to shout anything out?
Shout out. There's a cat right there, Mittens. It's Dylan's cat. I'm going to shout Mittens out because Mittens is our only audience right now. So.
And she's not even looking.
Shout out to Mittens. She heard.
All right, so this is a cover of... Oh my god. Let me take care of that. Hey! Knock it out. Come here. Come here. Alright, I'm back.
Oh wait, that's still live.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, alright.
Alright, this is an Alice in Chains song. It's called Don't Follow.
She outsang you.
She was going off.
Good try.
Thanks, okay. Dude. All right. So now you're still going to do the other one, right? The last one?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool.
Do you want me to just like sit there?
Whatever you want. I'm fine with whatever. All right. That was Don't Follow by Alice in Chains. Parker really likes the first half, but not the second half. So you get the first half, and that's it. This song is called Black Book of Fear by Mad Season. Disconnected, far above the ground, you're too close to hear that thundering sound. Neglected behind Christmas time. It's cold as the moon. This is the room where crime scenes stay. Room black with the fear and total rage. This is the house where crime scenes stay. It's your power, it's your kingdom to fall. Elected, far above the ground, you're too close to hear that thundering sound. That was Black Book of Fear by Mad Season. Another cover. And now for the final song of the evening. We got a big ol' duet. We're gonna do a cover of a Ramshackle Glory song. Because, I mean, Ramshackle Glory pretty much got us both playing guitar, right?
Maybe they got you playing. I like them. I don't know if I give them that high a praise. They're good.
Slug say, okay.
Okay.
This song is called From Here to Utopia. You ready?
Yep.
How does it start?
I thought those were the lyrics for it.
Oh, no. Do you need the lyrics?
No, I don't. Once it gets started, I'll do it. It's, okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go.
Do you know?
Myself, then I'm big enough for the bowels that I try to fit inside of them. When I was young, I drank too much, and I'd be lying if I said it didn't feel so goddamn young. I may be too young to ask what's on my mind. Like if freedom means doing what I want, well, then I gotta want something. Won't you tell me that we want something more than just more beer? And my friends, if that ain't true, won't you lie to me tonight? Oh yeah! I've been listening to my Nerve records all day, and if I do not know every word, I'll sing along as I die off. Andy screams, he's out of step as I throw the kite into the spoon, drop into the syringe. I'll know just what he means till I hit a vein. But after that I won't have to bother with knowing who I am for a while at least. In a moment the whole world is gonna melt around me, and I'll swear I don't miss it as I lie to you tonight. Cause I'm afraid to look the world in the eye. If nothing's gonna change, well then I'd rather die. And I'm too unemployed to organize a union. I'm too intoxicated to tear down a building. I'm too hopeless to look for a solution. I'm afraid that if I found one, I'd be out of solutions. So away, I waste away in the guidance that I chose, like fashion accessories that go with my dirty clothes. I've been bathed in mugs, but you know it's not because I've been fighting bourgeois morals. I'm just lazy and I'm young. Seeing the best minds of my generation Station, dire junk eye from the rooftops of the parking lots. Stop for death in West Philadelphia and squats. Say fuck the police with a little bit of integrity. When it'll mean I've got your back if you've got mine. Give me a scene where I believe in more than bad haircuts, guilt, and misery. I don't know where I fit between the vegans and the nihilists, and that might be the first thing I said that was in a lie tonight. Cause gotta be something more than lying in the front yard naked screaming at the constellations. I want something more than an apology to say when I look the world in the eye. I'll tell you, man, my friend William came to me with a message of hope. It went fuck you and everything that you think you know. If you don't step outside the things that you believe, they're gonna kill you. He said no one's gonna stop you from dying young and miserable and right. If you want something better, you gotta put that shit aside. I've thought about how for thousands of years there have been people who told us that things can't go on like this. Jesus Christ to the diggers, to Malthus, to Zersin, from Karl Marx and Huey Newton. But the shit goes on and on and on and on and on and on. Change the world, everybody does at least a little bit of that. Then I won't shit myself. The way I'm living is a temper tantrum, and I need something else, need something else, need something else to stay alive. Whoa. So loud that my heart explodes, and I'll be singing, we are free. Oh, why won't you promise me that we won't ever forget what that means? I know it's hard to give a shit sometimes, but promise me you'll always try. Cause I don't wanna hate you, and I don't wanna hate me, and I don't wanna have to hate everything.
Less of the lyrics than I thought, but I'm glad you had it covered.
I think I messed up a little bit, but that's From Here to Utopia. That's probably like the shortest one of these things I've ever done.
Really?
Yeah, just the five songs. Anyway, keep your eyes peeled for a new project coming out on the Goob the Artist channel. Couldn't do it without the old Sluggy boy.
Dropping 2030.
And thanks so much for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And make sure to check out his stuff, because he's the real mastermind behind it all. And anything else? Get vaccinated.
Sure.
All right. Thanks for tuning in, and keep your eyes peeled and keep listening. Ciao!